So today, I've just realized that things are not looking good, and there were some pretty sad things that led up to this. Although I've